Good afternoon, everyone. Good afternoon, especially to you, Mr. Robon. Yesterday, Mr. Robon assigned me to report the giveaway number 3. The quantity of x squared plus 2y raised to the 5th power equals to the quantity of 5-0 times the quantity of x squared raised to the 5th power. That's the quantity of 5-1 times the quantity of x squared raised to the 5th minus 1. The quantity of 2y plus the quantity of 5-2 times the quantity of x squared raised to the 5th minus 2. The quantity of 2y squared plus the quantity of 5-3 plus times the quantity of x squared raised to the 5th minus 3. The quantity of 2y cubed plus the quantity of 5-4 times the quantity of x squared raised to the 5th minus 4. The quantity of 2y raised to the 4th plus the quantity of 5-5 times the quantity of x squared raised to the 5th minus 5. The quantity of 2y raised to the 5th. Sa baba, sa pangalawa, yung combination ng 5-0 plus 1, kaya hindi ko nalilagay.
Yes.
X squared times 5 equals to x raised to the 10th power. Plus, yung combination ng 5-1 is 5. Plus, x squared raised to the 5th minus 1 equals 4. Copy lang yung 2y. Plus, combination ng 5-3 is 10. The quantity of x squared raised to the 5th minus 3 equals to 2. Yeah. At yung sa dulo, 2y squared equals to 4y squared. At yung sa ano, sa combination ng 5-4 ay 10. Quantity of x squared raised to the 5th minus 4 is 1. The quantity of 2y raised to the 4th is 16. Yung combination of 5, 1, hindi ko na siya nilagay. The quantity of x squared raised to the 5th minus 5 equals to x squared raised to 0. Yung square, yung the quantity of 2y raised to the 5th, kaya siya naging raised to the 32y raised to the 5th. Sa pangatlo, copy yung x squared plus multiply lang yung exponent sa salo. 2 times the quantity of x squared times 4, kaya siya naging x raised to the 8. Copy lang yung 2y plus 10. Baba yung 10. Plus the quantity of x squared times 3, kaya siya naging x raised to the 6. Copy lang din yung 4y squared plus 10. The quantity of x squared x raised to the 4th. Copy lang yung 8y, the quantity of 8y plus 5. Plus yung x squared, parang binabi ko lang siya kasi 1 lang. Plus baba lang din yung 16. Plus baba lang din yung x squared saka yung 32y. Yung final answer, baba yung 10. Yung x raised to the 10th plus 5 times 2, kaya siya naging 10. Tapos copy lang yung x raised to the 8, saka yung y. 10 times 4, kaya siya naging 40. Copy lang yung x raised to 6, pati yung y squared. 10 times 8, card. Saka yung white yung 5 times 16 equals to 18. Bago yung x squared. Pati yung y is best of 4. Tapos yung sa dulo, bago na lang din yung type